Glory be to you, Lord.
People were bringing little children to him, for him, that is Jesus, to touch them. The disciples turned them away. But when Jesus saw this, he was indignant and said to them, "Let the little children come to me. Do not stop them, for it is to such as these that the kingdom of God belongs. I tell you solemnly, anyone who does not welcome the kingdom of God like a little child will never enter it." Then he put his arms around them, laid his hands on them, and gave them his blessing. The gospel of the Lord.
Praise be to you, O Lord Jesus Christ.
May the words of your scriptures wipe away our sins.
Amen.
Please let us sit for a minute. Many times, the faithful that Catholics are Catholics by name, they see things happen in their church and they don't ask questions. Why is this? Why is this? When the children have their child, come on, go and see that. All we have been doing, that's how we have been doing it. Why are we doing that? That's what I'm asking. I'm not saying that. Why? So it's very important that we are able to explain our world. Our faith. Why do Catholics baptize children? Is it? We just read the gospel. Let the little children come to you. Jesus said, let them come. So one of the ways that children come to Jesus is what? If Jesus had said, let them come, who am I to stop them from coming? Now, it is only in the Catholic Church that infants are baptized. Because one of the criteria that is needed for a baptism is full knowledge, full consent, just like marriage. You must know what you are doing and you must be conscious of what you are doing. But these children don't know anything. They don't know anything. So, why are we now doing it for them? Very good. The same children who don't know their right from their left, we bath them when we think they are dead. Abby, they don't tell you bath me. We feed them when we think they are hungry. They don't say feed me. They only cry. If we can do physical things for them, why can't we do physical things? Why should we get them? Why should we wait for them to grow before we baptize them? If we're already nourishing them with food that will make their body to grow, then we should feed them something for their souls. Don't forget, because under the grace of originals, they are not children of God. Until the original sin is taken away, they can only become children. That's why we have sacrament of baptism. Because baptism is a sacrament which cleanses us from what?
Original sins.
Make us what?
Christian.
Of God, members of the church. Do we understand it? So this is the definition of what we are doing. Now, our soul captives, when you are inviting people who are not, don't tell them you are inviting them for child education. This is your child education. This ceremony is the dedication of the child. Because dedication means consecrating a child to God. And this is what we are doing. That's what baptism does for you. We now say this child is set aside for God to do the work of God. So this is dedication, not the one you do on Sunday. Sunday is presentation. You are coming to show the people that, God don't bless my teaching, you see also. So, that presentation is to say the other members of the family, no, not all of us are here. So, on Sunday, other people get to know that, this is a baby, and I don't think that everything comes. And then it's also a time that you are going to come out gradually. Then, first, they are rejoicing that they are coming yet. Safely. Secondly, they know that okay, you may not be coming out in years. Or they know that after the presentation, you will be coming out in years. Those things are simple. It's not just because they do it, and you believe. You are doing it because they don't believe it in us. And because they don't have enough, because those other churches, with all due respect to them, they don't have a baptism, they call it child divorce, dedication. You understand it now? So we cannot follow their Thank you. want to give you the work. Because first of all, you don't know your own left and right, how will you direct it? So this is the reason why some of these things are there. I've already told you that the reason why we baptize people is because it's not in the institution. When you talk about Mark chapter 10, verse 13 to 16, let the little children come to you. So we are not going to have you. This is our own interpretation of what Jesus is saying. So one of the ways is that children should come to Jesus to interpret. Okay? And so we need to do it our own and do it here. The first catechism class, you see these children, psychologists will tell you that from the age of 0 to 5, these children, as they open their eyes, they look, they see all the things you need to do. When you meet up, they see them, it's not that they see, and they put in the record for their head. So that when they grow older, and they see that movement, they will look at that. What am I saying? The children will be ready to call for their father, for their mother. If they see you as a human of prayer, the children naturally enter the prayer room. They will believe in the power of the God of God. For instance, you are going to get a candle. That candle is for these children. It means that whatever may happen, whether they are sick, or you want to be able to God for them, that they can be like it. You'll be surprised at that. That is if you don't think you can be for them. When you don't remember that, when you don't know, don't do that. If they can be there, they can be for prayer. And when they are feeling, when you pray a word, when you pray everything, they can't even go down. Buy a new candle. Let the priest bless it. Light the old one and light the new one from the old one before you go through. Part of the thing that the children are going to take care of their bodies when you want to push them out, because the people like to do these children are going to this to them and the new one. Is to make sure you give them their candle. Pray with them at night. When you go to side of their bed, say, yeah, let us pray. Do this. Don't tell them Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Make the sign of the cross. Let them see you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. These are the signs of the day. Let them learn prayers. Be with them. Be with them. We are feeling the prayer of that. Lord, I want to see you. No issue, one prayer. You don't need one prayer. And if possible, always get to the rosary and put around your children when you sleep at night. Wake up, you can take it as far as you want to. All this. These are traditional things. The rose is not a charm. It's a symbol of our faith. So put that on your head when you want to sleep at night. A mother must always pray for her children at night. Place your hand on them. Lord, what do you have to do? You give them out to them. You give them to me. Keep in mind your baby. Every night. Because you never know the area that is going around. So that they do not have power over your baby. That's why when your baby is clinging to you, there is this sense of warmth and security. Because it's a familiar body. Don't get tired of carrying them. You are not doing your baby. Do it. Be. God is the reason I don't respect that. Because the way it meets the bond between the mother and the child is beautiful. The more you push your baby away, the more you put your baby away. As you pray for your baby, pray also for your daughter. Pray for her. He may be the most useless man that I've ever met. But find a way to say something to God. Because if it is well with you, it's well with you. Like I always tell them about the marriage class. You see, they should know the people around us. This is my husband, should know the people. God, result of that marriage. Because two wrongs don't make a right marriage. Those two wrongs don't make a right marriage. One day you will see the people in the book. Now, us with that. Now, when you see the people in the book, now you will call, now you will rescue, who is that book? You don't have to know. Now, here I go. I don't send them go there. Brush. You don't need to brush. You don't need to brush. You don't need to brush. You can brush in the food. Why not brush?